I teach Chinese characters in a systematic way. I suggest you watch my previous videos, learn and laugh. Today, we are going to learn three Chinese characters. Character Qing consists of two parts. The upper part develops from Sheng. Sheng evolves from a seedling growing out of soil. Sheng means life. The lower part Yue comes from Dan. Dan evolves from a well part with a dot in it, symbolizing an awl in a man. Ancient people found that an awl could be used to extract pigments, blue or green. A seedling is green and young. Qing means blue or green, young. Green grass. Character Tong consists of two parts. Dan evolves from an awl in a man. Dan means cinnabar, red. This radical sampier expresses decorative pattern of sound, shade, or light. Tong could be seen as a cinnabar emitting red lights. Tong means red. Character Jin evolves from a piece of cloth hung there. It means a piece of cloth, such as a towel, scarf, kerchief. Characters with Jin as a component all have to do with cloth. Bu, cloth. Mu, tent. Lian, curtain. Mao, cap. Let's learn characters in word groups and sentences. Character Qing means blue or green, young, green grass. Qing, Qing, 青色, greenish, blue color, 青色. 青椒, green pepper, 青椒. Eat your greens. 把青菜吃掉。I don't eat grains. I eat animals who eat grains. It's my way of having a balanced diet. 青铜, bronze. 青铜. 丹青, painting. 丹青. 青春, youth. 青春. 青年, young people, 青年. My youth has been fed to the dog. 我的青春喂了狗. 我的青春喂了狗. No wonder that I suffer from constipation. 踏青, have an outing in spring. 踏青. 愤青, angry youth, 愤青. He is an angry youth. 他是愤青. 他是愤青. I'm a hothead. 我是愣头青. 我是愣头青. Character Tong means red. 红彤彤, bright red. 红彤彤, the sun rises red, 太阳升起红彤彤, 太阳升起红彤彤. Character Jin means a piece of cloth, towel. 毛巾, towel. 毛巾. 头巾, scarf. 头巾. He towed his white hair. 他用毛巾将湿头发擦干. 他用毛巾将湿头发擦干. 浴巾, bath towel. 浴巾. 餐巾, napkin. 餐巾. 围巾, scarf. 围巾. 卫生巾, sanitary towel, 卫生巾. What did the scarf say to the hat? 围巾对帽子说什么？围巾对帽子说什么？ You go on ahead, I'll just hang around.